together in 0-1, but signed. Missed 2011 with a knee injury, the ACL tear. And loops one in for a hit. First major league hit since 0-9 for Gregorio Petit.
You know what? He's a 272 lifetime hitter in the big leagues. Now, that's not a large span of at bats. That's just a 203rd major league at bat. But that says he's competent, certainly, with the bats.
The Astros get their first hit of the game. Petit was put on the 40-man roster before this game tonight. And there was another player move announced as Anthony Bass was